Connect anything to anything with the eiConsole for healthcare. Define your source and target systems with a click of a button, then configure the step-by-step interface assembly line to define the mechanics of the data flow. It's pink by numbers. Select from an extensive library of modules at each stage and configure them to meet your needs. Map your data. Data transformation is both infinitely flexible and intuitive. The system supports parsing and creating every common format, including databases, delimited and fixed width files, X12, XML, and more. The lenient HL7 parser supports not only the official version of HL7, but vendor extensions, including non-compliant messages, all without any extra work. Mapping data is accessible to everyone and powerful enough for anything. Load source and target data formats, and then drag them onto the center to create your mapping. The tool is easy enough for the less technical, but backed by fully featured non-proprietary XSLT. Note when working with the HL7, the full HL7 data dictionary is available. When configuration and mapping are complete, test your interface. Test any stage or the entire process from end to end. View the data at each and every point along the way. When you're done, you're ready to deploy the interface. Deployment is simple. The entire interface is stored in XML configuration files that can be dragged and dropped onto a server or managed through your custom deployment process. And it's as simple as that. Welcome to the eiConsole for healthcare.